So they're at the start. Thanks, Marto. Yeah, race four. There's been a long price move here for Roped In, 12 into 6, number 5. Lights on, set to run. Lua's running now, race four from Gawler. They're ready. And racing, Thomas Shelby went up with the lids. Missed it by 3 or 4 and Roped In. The heavily back runner shoots clear to lead by 2. Miss Tarki is in hot pursuit. Then Maria's Gem, a gap then to Go Wild Souvlaki. Well back Hurricane Storm. And Thomas Shelby last. Roped In's a length clear. Miss Tarki is trying to get it. A length away to Maria's Gem. They turn. Roped In a length in front. Miss Tarki moving up. Roped In, Miss Tarki. Miss Tarki. Grab Roped In and beat it. Go Wild Souvlaki third. Maria's Gem, Thomas Shelby next pair in. Gee, Thomas Shelby blew the start badly, and Hurricane Storm last in. Miss Tarkia gets up right on the outside to grab Roped In, right on the peg here. 2 over 5. 23.48 the time. The one they backed at a price there gave you a sight, Roped In, but she was just reeled in on the line by Miss Tarkia. It's 2, 5, and 8. Go Wild Souvlaki third. 2, 5, and 8. 4 is 4th, and that is Maria's Gem. It's half a length by half a length. 23 and 48 the run. It's 2, 5, 8, 4 here. Race number 4. 2, 5, 8, and 4. Run home in 14.71. Roped In, sprung the lids, went straight to the lead. Set up about a length and a half margin. And then on the outside, reeling it in, was the second pick, Miss Tarkia, to run past it and win on the line by half a length. It is all clear. Race 5 starts the quaddie. It's up next.